Hey there, net travelers. What can you learn from this video? Okay, so I've been deep in thought since the last vlog, which wasn't that long ago, but I thought I'd update you because I came to, I guess maybe an epiphany. I figured out a reason for all my stress and frustration. Just at the right time. The reason for all my stress and frustration. One of the root causes, because it's never all one thing in life. Let me just read you the notes so I can say this quickly and clearly. First of all, it's not government stuff. Yes, I've worried a bunch, but I know I can only do so much. So, I don't think I'm being overly selfish about anything, but yes, I'm doing a lot less at home, but that's because I'm tired of picking up after and cleaning others' messes who should know better. And really, I just need to focus on moving away so I can have my own life. Like, that's the thing, is I want to have my own life. All that being said, I still sort of see myself as just a selfish brat, because that's what they would say, huh? That's what I've been told, at least. I really just don't want to be kept being told what to do, which is sort of ironic because my own mom and dad, they had some nightmares like a few nights ago. And my dad, they're up getting stuff done in the morning, and my dad tells his nightmare to my mom of how it was him being told what to do by my mom. And then she never got to tell hers. She only said she also had a nightmare, which is just funny because, like, we all like to be independent. Like, sure, sometimes we rely on others, but it's important to be your own person. And telling other people to, hey, you should go swim, you should go walk, you should go exercise. That's still telling other people what to do. And yeah, we all just I also made a mention here in my notes. I also realized I do admit I need to ask more about others' lives, like more about them. I've gotten out of that habit because the encourage social avoidance. It's not social distancing, it's social avoidance. That's another thing that's frustrating me, is all that stuff, but that's another thing. What I think is one of the really root things that's been causing me stress, and that is just, like, one of my mottos is, if ye are prepared, ye shall not stress. It's a little variation on a scripture there. Let's see if you know what that is. But so I can't prepare for things. Like, I can't prepare, for example, going back to the government stuff a little, I can't prepare for the upcoming financial chaos. However big it will be, I don't fully understand finances. Like, and then when I'm stressed, my dyscalculia flares up. I've already said about I can't prepare for myself at home because of the other reasons. But I also can't prepare at work, Walmart. Like, I'm gonna just do another vlog on that, because one, I'm running out of time, but two, once I quit this job, I think I actually will have a lot less stress. So stay tuned for that vlog. And as always, y'all keep smiling.